It's a duck party. Disney duck party. I know. Disney duck party.
Do you think the ducks are compensated to work here?
Disney duck party. Hey, ducks. By Disney ducks. Were the ducks more polite to you?
Yeah, the ducks were a little more polite to me.
Because you were trying to say good morning to a lot of people.
Yeah, I've said good morning to 5 people this morning, and I've gotten no response from anyone. And so then I got upset, and I just yelled good morning at the top of my lungs.
And now no one will say good morning to him, because now he's crazy.
The ducks will. You take pictures, and I'll take a video.
All right.
All right, so now we've done Frozen, and now we're at Soarin', and this one says it was only 10 minutes. So 10 minutes and 10 minutes to do the rides that are normally over an hour. That's pretty good. That's what they mean when they say the early bird catches the worm, I guess. And other awful sayings and puns that are making people roll their eyes. Lot of camera jostling. This all looks basically the same.
But this now they have like a
bowl here. What is your favorite thing?
Have you ever eaten curry wars?
Okay, come on.
Delayed on Soarin'.
Are you gonna take the picture?
It's a video. It's a video.
Oh, a video.
It's okay. There's air conditioning here.
Womp, 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 womp. Why are there so many driving themed rides at Disney? Isn't everyone tired of driving by the time they get to Disney? Test track! Yay! Let's drive in a car! Oh my gosh, what is that? That thing is hideous! It's Kinsey!